戦木村フィリップミノルを悶絶させての準決勝進出です。
Gotta be smelling blood, oh, right?
Oh, yeah. There you go. Yeah.
There it goes.
Try to nail it again.
Rush taking his time.
Ooh, there you go. Yeah, Fenton has some good combo.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
That did not tickle.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now he's developing it, going from the body shot and then
the
up the center.
Yeah.
Just patient, but smooth, man. Boy, that's the ropes.
Oh.
Bring that knee back up again. It's so sneaky, man.
Whoa!
Wow, yeah.
Ooh!
Oh, my gosh.
He's gonna go down, man.
Ooh, he's so far up on the cards as far as,
yeah. He's smothering. Oh! Ooh.
What
is that? He got front kicks for.
What's the guy with? What's the clinch with?
選手はみんなこうフィジカルが強いっていうのを今もしなるような左フック、さらに膝左フックがテンプルへパンチで加藤さん、このガード硬いところも2人
縫ってアップパンドが
やダブルトリプル、これですね、
飛び膝丸し、
さらに左ボディ
ー、
ノイリの強さ、そんな速さ、威力ありますね。
そうですよ、こう
思い揺れますね。ヤンハオドンがノイリのパンチ、右アッパー強いノイリ、攻撃の鉄格差、左右アッパー攻撃、これまでの攻撃、これまでのノイリ
ますよね、
そうした攻撃、これまでのノイリ、左ボディ
フィックにつなげた赤いグローブ、ヒロヤ左フック、空を切る、前に出るノイリ膝、これだ、毒針、毒針、3連発
changing now. 2 minutes to go in round number two.
Marie coming out. And last two. From here to clinch. Oh, he's got to be frustrated because this could be stopped for a TKO win for Norris.
This fight has been called as you take a look at the knee that landed flush to the head of Liam Harrison.
It was a rising.
Body, man.
Oh. Invite him. Wow, that kind of fight that I'm really not really to see.
Yeah, they want a real clean fight right in that rule set. Yeah. It's quite exciting.
Hit him in the thing. I'm in the.
That time he went to the star
he
side.
Went to the star, yeah. Yeah, he's in there again. Yeah.
Whoa, great. cooking body shot there. And Luciani's coming from the world of the body, man.
And he got
the back to the right side. Yep. And then finished up.
Oh, they did get him to the star that way.
Big. Hurt to the body.
Big.
Down, yeah. And the body like that. Head opens up.
Oh, oh my goodness.
It landed clean. Fantastic.
Wow.
On the mic. Beat the belt. Timing on that high kick, dude. Finding. Tight motions on
the
knee.
He's down again.
Stand right in front of you, put his guard up, and make it all happen.